well. There is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose. Oh. Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek?
Thank you.
I've seen your kind time and time again. Every fleeing man must be caught. Every secret must be known. Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you have to stomach for the agony that you'll bring upon yourself.
On thee. Thou art the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke, the one to show me flame. 'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee.
Thank you. Will be ever seeking fire.
Thank you.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frida. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Lord of Hollows. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world, but thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee? The bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes. There is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. A remembrance of this cold world for the great Lord of Londor. May it help thee bear thy duty. Now, return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice.
Thou art Ash. Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale, so I wish to tell thee all. Behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame.
for the very that take nourishment. Let these souls be. Ashen one.